Okay, this is a lady status post. She had mid foot arthritis, as you can see the bump right here, and she also has arthritis of the knee. Exactly 1 month ago, we did the stem cell treatment.
Right.
What kind of pain did you have at that time with the stem cell?
At that time, it wasn't daily pain because I had another injection. You know, whatever that gel is.
Yes.
But there was still a lot of pain. I was nervous to do different things. Yes. Walking was an issue. Going downstairs was an issue and all that. I find it's at least 75% better.
Good. Well, we are at 1 month right now. The swelling's actually significantly improved. How long did it take for you to get the relief that you want, let's say, walking up down the stairs? That's what people want to know.
I would say within a week.
Okay. Within a week. And what other pains have improved besides that symptom?
Well, the whole knee area, behind it, in front, on the side. I've had very little, you know, maybe when I'm done playing golf, it's tired. I would say that's about it.
Okay, very good, very good. Now, the thing in the back is a Baker says sometimes when the knee gets inflamed, that enlarges. But with you, you're doing really, really good. So right now at 1 month, that is very typical what you're telling me. People are usually about 75-80% better at that time. At about 2 month mark, they even get a little more pain relief. You can be up to 90%.
Oh, that would be wonderful.
So, but stay active. The protocol, stay active, keep moving. I know, compare this to the gel. What do you think? The gel that you had before?
The gel that I had before, I mean, I got relief. I got relief from that, but it didn't, it wasn't as much as this by any stretch.
Well, you have 2 million stem cells in that knee from the last injection. Each vial is 1 million stem cells. So you have 2 million in there. We're going to go ahead and check up with you in another month, and we'll see how you do. You have 75% now. Let's move on from there, okay?
Okay.
So far, are you happy with it? And I'm happy with it. Your results are good. Your swelling is very minimal back in the knee now, so we're doing very good.
Okay.
Well, thank you for your information.
Okay.
Okay. We'll talk again.